Now on the course is Yvette Cook with her 7-year-old All-American, Riley, from Phoenix, Arizona. Riley will be styling when he gets back home in Phoenix with that nice purple tail. Yvette says if she's not working, playing agility with the dogs, or relaxing, she likes to salsa dance. Maybe she can give us a little demonstration later. Now they're heading up the course. Now they're making that sprint across the ring. Making that turn. And heading toward that finish line is Yvette Cook and Riley.